The governments of Chile and Argentina are attempting to eradicate the North American beaver in the Tierra del Fuego area at the southernmost tip of South America. This non-native species was introduced in 1946 as a potential source of commercial fur trading. When the fur trade industry was unsuccessful, however, the beavers became problematic, and the governments agreed to intervene. A June 2011 NPR report stated that the beavers have caused millions of dollars in damages. According to Nature, this plan is the largest eradication project ever attempted. In 1946, the Argentinian government imported 50 beavers from Canada, which were to be released in Kami Lake with the intention of creating a commercial fur trading industry. Though a viable industry ultimately failed to materialize, the introduction of the beavers into the region has had far-reaching consequences. The North American beavers have no natural predators in the area. In their native habitats in North America, bears and wolves prey on the beavers and keep the population under control. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.